So far, just to let you know, so far we've raised over £10,000, and that's just from this morning. We know that there's some more there, some more money to come in from just giving pages and following on from the event. So thank you very much. We're really confident that we're going to get to the 20,000 mark, so thank you for that here. We're really delighted that Mark is with us. Mark Beaumont is with us today to start off the event. Mark has been with us from day one, which is actually quite phenomenal. He really has helped us promote the event and to attract people like yourselves on board. So we really are very thankful, Mark. Thank you very much on behalf of the League of Scotland for that.
Yes.
Before we go and do our lap, I know you're ready to go, you've been up and down there, but we're going...
You've got a bit of time to warm up. Let me encourage you not to warm up too much. You've got 24 hours to warm up. Certainly those going for the big solo, I mean, that is a huge undertaking. I've only done 24-hour ride like that once before, London to Paris, and you know, the psychology of that, setting in 12 hours is really interesting. So I'm sure a lot of you team riders are going to end up helping the solo riders a lot. Guys outside of your team, especially through the graveyard shift, through the dark hours from say 1 to 5. And yeah, I mean, even though you're riding a tight team, you know, looking after all the other guys around you. This course a couple of times before, but literally only for a single lap. It is beautiful out there, you'll never ride down to the tar. And well, for 24 hours, that's going to be a huge mind game. Hopefully we've got the conditions. Unfortunately, I'm not with you for the whole ride. I'm going to set you off and hopefully do the first couple of laps with you. So, come carry, pace yourselves, enjoy it, and look after each other out there. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. 2 minutes, 10 seconds ahead of that because of your ship. And we were a minute down. How do you think that?
Wait a minute. Good man.
Thank you. I just keep running further.
No, no, that's fine. If he does a 35 minute, then we're back on track. That light is unbelievable, by the way.
You need it. Be really careful with the corners.
Well, no, I'm going to use
so dangerous.
I'm going to use the Ridley.
That's what I should be doing. Sorry if it was too early.
No, no, it's fine.
I just look too bloody dangerous.
I'm going to do a stint on the Ridley, but if it's no, if I don't want it, I'll try that other light that you've got.
Ah. This won't be a fast changeover.
Again?
This won't be a fast changeover.
Okay.
Oh, thank you. Oh. Nice. I could have done another one, but that killed me. Might need to take a minute. I'm glad Rob took over there a few minutes early.
Aye.
Yeah, I don't manage it now.
Okay now.
Yeah. Just about.
Right.
That's a good one. Well, you need it out there.
Mm-hmm.
No doubt about it. Slow change, Rob.
Oh,
just didn't have the strength to take it off when moving. I've fallen over. Oh, another one done. Yes, another one done.
Yep,
yep, 12 up. It's
alright,
isn't it? Ah, just about. Done my full half hour. Rob was waiting to come on earlier, but I just managed the last slap. Just good
right,
because
aye.
I would drain him down one more half hour. To be honest, no. I'm just going to run it anyway.
Push you up. Get your head down.
Ah, I got it. that you, Andy? Can't see you. Is that you?
Classic racing or pulling. Make some time back because they're resting for an hour. It's the first guy that passed me.
That's the one here. Oh, there's a welcome face.
Alright, let's be having it.
Good man. Oh. Thank you. You're early again, appreciate it.
Yeah,
you're a great job there. Are you Andy? Yeah, no, come off. I think we'll do the changeover in the shed until it eats up a bit. It's freezing to stand around. Thank you. Good man, well done. I'm going to be here, so I'm just going to plot it. Can't do anything better.
No,
that'll do
me.
Thank you.
on. They're going to stop at bang on 1 o'clock and they're going to let all of us go round and do a lap together as a team.
Oh, great.
We'll have to do that.
You have to do it, son. You have to do it. Don't get changed. Just put something around you and wrap yourself up. You know?
We're going to get some pictures. We'll run
past. Oh, aye. Jim's got a bus boy. A bus ball. But he's still smiling.
Woohoo!
That's great.
Looks can be deceiving, isn't it?
Enjoy when that 1 o'clock gun goes.
Yeah. Fuck that last
lap. These are going to do a lap.
That's the last thing I want to do.
I know. These have got to do it.
Well done. Well done, guys. Well done. Well done, brilliant.
GGC. Absolutely wonderful. Wonderful guys. Terrific effort. Let's get a picture, Nick.
So what we got?
3, 5, as good as I feel for you. You must be elated. And I'm over the moon. I'm over the moon that I'm here.
And that's the
stuck.
End of my season as well.
Yeah,
I think you've done a bit extra.
What I can see through there, things were just looking
consistent the whole
way. I'm just going to add more in the second.
Terrific. Again. Really great, guys. Really great. A supreme effort.
I did go through that right hander without touching my brakes on that, the flying lap. And, no, actually, I did touch it on the flying lap because I was coming in too quick. I came in at about 35 mile an hour or something. I was like, right, that's a bit too much. But, I did do it.
Top speed of 39.6 somewhere.
Oh, excellent.
I don't know.
But
well,
that was yesterday before dark came
yeah.
in.
But, yeah, I figured the fastest I took that corner was just below 30.
It's a right buzz going for that lap right at the end.
Yeah. So
good. Where you get the energy from? It just comes to you.
Yeah. Probably not as fast as if you were to do it fresh. No, it isn't. Although you've still got cyclocross, so you can't say anything.
Well done, guys! Well done!
Well done, guys!
Good job!
Brilliant. It was really nice because you know the guys that are next to us, in the red, along the bottom straight, he came past me and he went like that on my back.
Yeah.
And then he did it again. As I passed him, I went, thanks very much, mate. He went, no problem.
That's good.
Just a watch and ask even
more.
Good move, isn't it?
Thank you.
Come on.